Hello guys, and welcome to the Techno Egyptians. We're doing the wind levels today. And we start off the exact same way as we started at the previous level. This is the wind pylon passage, but it looks exactly the same as the fire pylon passage. Just climb ladder, jump back, and sprint. A swim through. So we've done this once before, and we will have to. And this is exactly the same as the other two pylon passages that we are yet to do. And the only difference is, if you look to the left and to the right, you've got the wind symbols now instead of the fire symbols. That's the only difference between the two levels. But climbing out, we'll go into the wind pylon level. And this is harder than the fire one. At least when it starts off. So I'm gonna jump through, jump up here, and run around and you wanna claim the Scion of Wind. And like in the previous level, the goal of the level is to place it. And if you come through here, you'll notice there's a med pack. In fact, there's five of them. And you have to pick all of them up, otherwise the door won't open. See, we've got a forced med pack pickups here. And the door will open when you pick up the last one. Now, it's not the final one, it's when you pick up all of them. So if you go and pick up the final one without picking up the others, the door still won't open. So just pick them all up, because that's what you have to do. And you can bet you there's going to be a lot of damage that you're going to have to take. There's also some ammo which you have to pick up. So yeah, we're just getting stocked up on pickups in this level. Then this door will open. So we'll then jump. We'll get a flyby. This is actually the hardest of the pylon levels. So yeah, there's a pole on this platform, but it doesn't have any purpose. We're not going to be using it. You see a ladder there, but ignore it for now. Just stand on the breakaway tile and fall on through. Pick up this med pack. Save and climb down the ladder. Now there's three pools of water here, however two of them are empty, and then the one furthest away is a med pack. So grab the med pack. Run out. If you go behind us, there's another med pack, but I'm gonna grab it later. As you can see, we've got some dragons. Get out of the way of the dragons. It's gonna be a hard hit to attack. just deal with the harpy. Deal with the second one. This is gonna be a mosquito. Upgrade the zoner one. So there's gonna be a bunch of enemies that are flying in this one. However, once you've finished this level, then there's not much difficult stuff to do. The last level can be hard if you don't know what you're doing, but yeah, I would say this is the hardest level to get through. Now, just to get this out of the way, if you run to the left, the right, run far enough, a harpy will activate. So yeah, I'd like to activate him as soon as I can. It just makes life a lot easier. And this level's not as long as the previous one. About half the length. So climbing up. So I'm going to jump onto this. Right, so there's a closed gate over there. Just run over to the lever and pull it. And we are going to have to deal with the dragons, just so you know. The quality is going a bit today. I'll have that sorted for next time. But this video is difficult, so I don't want to have to do it again, because it's taken a lot of takes to get this done without constant failing. There's still a lot of deaths, but not as many as there would be. I stuck with the first take. Let's blow up this demigod. He drops the detonator. If you look down, there's nothing to do just yet. There's a ladder. We're not going to go down the ladder. We're going to come up it later on. So that's our return path. But let's go and kill some dragons. However, there is a secret that we need to grab first. And this secret is one of the hardest to get. So this level does look a bit similar to the previous one. But it's very different. So don't forget to save here, because this can be tricky. There's some pickups on the floor, but don't worry about them just yet. However, the med pack you see on the right in the far away. You can't get that one later, because that one will be on fire, and this one is secret. So I'm just going to run away from the dragons. Save the game. Oh, I wasn't paying attention to my life. So yeah, use the med pack, because we need to. You can use a med pack by pressing the 9 button. We've got plenty of meds, so I don't need to worry about it. There's another one. These were just... Once you've killed the dragons, these mosquito bugs won't affect you anymore. So yeah. Just keep going down. Hop back. It's very important to hop back. Just, if you don't yield, it's set on fire. So the dragons have gone now, so... So yeah, I accidentally loaded. Hence the random cut then. Anyway, just climb up here. It's a very important thing you have to do. Pull this lever and it was open for door. Pull down here. Run around. And you are going to have to look in the documentation for this, because there's a code that you need. I'm going to tell you that the code is 15661662334. So yeah, remember that code, or write it down. You can probably tell that I've got it written down on a piece of paper. So yes, let's run to the first one, which is number one. Five. So five's over here. Six, six. So yeah, 4, 6 twice. One again. Seems a bit weird that you're pulling levers twice, but it's quite an interesting concept. So one again. Then we pull 6 again, twice. And there might be another code that you can type, that you can put in. But the fastest I've found is 1566 166234. And I found that in the documentation. Which is cool. So 2, 3, and 1 more, 4. So this is a very interesting puzzle. Once you've done that, all you can make your way through this thing. Just follow the arrows. Sorry about the green pulsating light. It does make the quality look bad, I think, but there's nothing I can do. When I render it, it might look better. I'm hoping it does. So run through here. As you can see, this is the wind icon at the top now. So you've got a little flyby. That's gonna show us this thing open. And then it will give us, show us a little ball. So save. And climb the ladder. Have a demigod shoot us now. So you let the demigod fire at you and just fire him back with the crossbow explosives. And this is where we're going to place the Scion of Wind. Looking at my paper. Because I like to just write down what all the pickups are called, so that when I'm doing the recording I'm not going to forget anymore. It's actually the first time I've actually done that. Look. So yeah. This makes it a lot easier to have it written down. Look and just look. This is actually a ladder I said we'll be coming back up later. This is where we picked up the detonator from a demigod. So now we can just head down to where the dragons were before. We can now pick up those other items. Because we couldn't pick the items up before because of the dragon firing at us. Those dragons will set you on fire if they hit you. So yeah, and to grab the secret, it did take a lot more attempts than what I've shown. But yeah, this is quite a nice little puzzle from here on out. So yeah, here's a med pack right here. You will notice that there's a fire where the one of the med packs was. That's why I had to get it when I did. And it is a secret as well, so yeah. We've got one more secret to grab. And we'll have all of them. And it's not in this level, it's in 2 levels time. So not this one, it's in the next. It's not the next one, but the one after on the video. I'm doing a couple of levels in each video now. This is levels 13 and 14. Lava, come on, you can go past there. I'll just have to go around the long way. So just... No! Never mind. So I'm back here. Yeah, I just missed that completely. So I just went onto here. Now you want to run over to the other side. This is where we got the thingamabob before. This is where we have to go down to kill the dragons. This is above that area. And now it's time to just run around. This is above where we started. So save again, run over to here, grab the rope. Turn around. And I think you can just shimmy, you can just rope swing your way to the ledge. Maybe not. Try it again. Come on now. There you go. So this part, just jump onto this tile, save the game. It's going a bit pixelated on the screen. So what killed her? Was it the fire or the fall? You will never know. Just load the game and it's close again. I'll increase the equality in the next level. Lava! This close to the end and you're messing about. There we go. Shimmy to the right. Don't pull up onto this platform because there are spikes. And the same is true for this one. If you pull up, you are getting impaled by the spikes. You can't see them. But you will if you pull up. So don't do it. Just jump backwards and climb up. Save. Just grab, let go and grab, pull up. Roll to the other side. Grab the ladder and what you want to do is you want to hop back. Hop back, Lara. It'll go down if you want. Hop back and jump and via to the left. Pull of this jump switch, that's going to open up that door, and that door is where we'll end this level. But it won't be where we end the video. We're going to do a bit more in this level, in this video. And if you've seen the last video, you should know what we're going to do. Save the game. Run and jump onto here, jump off. Now you may turn around, it's this way. This is where we started. You've seen this earlier. But now it's time to go to the end of the level. Well, there's actually a few more things that we have to do first. Because if you remember earlier, I said we will be going down here as a pickup. I chose not to get this earlier because of mosquitoes and stuff, because they would have attacked you before, but now that the dragons have gone, the mosquitoes don't attack you anymore. They'll only attack you when if the dragons see you, so you don't have to worry about the dragons anymore. So yeah, let's head to the end of the level. full of water, don't worry about that. And I'm sure there's more flying enemies in this level, but never mind. In the next level there is some interesting stuff to do. So there's two more of these pylons to go. There's the water one and the earth one, which are the four elements. And yeah, this one's the hardest. So yeah. We'll do the water one next, then the fire one is the final one. Not the fire one, the earth one I mean. We've already done the fire one. And they all look similar to this. Because I think Seiko used the same kind of design for all of them, but just changed it up a bit for each one to make it look like the elements that it's supposed to. Yeah, we'll get the wind levels done. Grab this platform, pull up. We've done this once before. And this is an amazing level. There's amazing level design. Oops. So this is amazing level design. Lara, come on. Finally. So we've got a few more levels that we have to take on. Show me to side. So I'm gonna try and jump to the platform again. No, you're gonna have to grab the pole. I think you might be able to jump and land on that platform there if you get more momentum. I'm just gonna do it this way, it's easier. And yes, we need to climb up the ladder now. And we will finally be able to get out of the wind levels. So climb up the slopes. Stand on this. Back in the pylon passage again, so just swim back through. Exactly the same as what we did in the fire levels. Down this one, press the button. Oh, Went up to the black and the black were lower. So yeah, we're back in level 10 now and the pickups have this one. Respawned again. So just jump with the passage. Jump over to here. Drop down, let go. And you can pick up this all the stuff again. This is the third time that we picked up all this stuff. And it's just great to hit it all again because we're... Because if you're low on med packs, which I'm clearly not. You can just get refilled and stuff like that. So, there's another med pack that you can get again. Let's pick that up. And then just run to where the other med pack was. Was over here. So the hard part of this level is now done. Pretty sure that so far I'm the only person to have done this game on the channel. I've seen a few others do it, but they've not finished it. So yes, I'm the first person to be showing you this far into the game, as far as I know. Up into the water. Then some pickups for master ammo. What's he looking at all that? Pull up here. Push the button. So climb up to the top of the pole. Not to the top, just about here will be fine. Climb up this ladder and we're going to the water section now. So yeah, climb up this, climb up this ladder, climb up the ladder rather, no ladder. I'm saying you can go through here, but I don't think you can. No, you can't go through here. What am I thinking? No. Cut that. Sound the ladder, like I said. It's worth a check though. Sort of checked that before, really. Jump to here. This is where the water pack Pylon passage for the game. It's exactly the same as the one before. Passages are exactly the same as before, but I'm gonna save the game and I'll do this next time.